Here at Greens, we couldn't be prouder.
Look at all that Aussie flower.